My name is Mohammed and I'm currently in my second year of biomedical science.
My name's Asia and I'm doing the biomedical science course and I'm in my final year.
We went to Barcelona in January for a 3-day visit and it was amazing. The city, the university, the placement, the services, everything was just really good.
We also visited the University of Barcelona and in that time we managed to experience lectures and seminars with the students there.
We went to the different services, different types of research that they were doing. So they had the sea life research, they had the anti-dopamine research, other researches that they had. So we visited all aspects.
And then on top of that, we got to visit like the different sightseeing places, and the weather was nice as well, and everything where we're all located is on the beach. So we had all that aspect, so it was really, really, really nice.
So we enjoyed it so much that we managed to get in contact with them and get an 8-week placement for the summer. And I'll be working with one of the PhD students and one of the senior lecturers in protein research. So we'll be discovering more on proteins, what they do, what they do and everything like that.
My 8-week placement is going to start in end of May, so after my exams. And then it's with the World Doping Agency. I think it's going to be like testing blood, saliva, serums for like drugs or like any kind of like how the metabolism works in your body and stuff like that. It'll be really, really fun. I can't wait actually.